Analytics offers two types of e-commerce tracking: standard e-commerce and enhanced e-commerce. Standard e-commerce transaction tracking enables you to track products purchased by your users and measure the effectiveness of your marketing activities. Enhanced e-commerce tracking allows you to gain deep insights on the performance of your entire shopping funnel. Let's look at a standard e-commerce setup. There are three steps to achieve this. Step 1. Have a web developer implement the data layer for Google Analytics e-commerce tracking on your purchase confirmation page. Step 2. Configure a Google Analytics e-commerce tag in Google Tag Manager with an appropriate trigger to fire when a purchase is made. Step 3. Test your tag and publish it. You need to pass information about the products purchased by the user and the value of the transaction to the data layer so that the e-commerce tracking tag can leverage it. Ask your web developer to implement the data layer following the specifications published on the Google Tag Manager support site. It's important to structure your data layer exactly as specified to make sure that the e-commerce tracking tag works properly. To verify your data layer implementation, place a test order on your site. Look for the e-commerce data in the data layer by viewing the source of your web page. Check that the values passed to the data layer are consistent with the content of your order. Verify that the data layer code is placed above the container code block to make sure that the data is immediately available to Tag Manager when the page is loaded. After verifying that the data layer was correctly implemented on your purchase confirmation page, create a new Google Analytics tag. Select Universal Analytics. Enter a memorable name for your tag in the Tag Name field. Enter your Google Analytics tracking ID and select Track Type, and set it to fire on some pages. In the Trigger dialog window, name the trigger and configure it to URL, Contains, and enter the domain and path of your confirmation page. Once you're done, click Create Tag. Test your tag by clicking Publish, then Preview, and navigate to your site. With the Tag Manager preview panel open, place a test transaction and verify that your Google Analytics e-commerce tag is firing with the correct data. Make sure to test different scenarios. For instance, place a few orders with a single product in your cart, as well as a few orders containing multiple products. After you complete your testing, publish your container. Sometimes, e-commerce events occur when users interact with a page after it is loaded, without generating additional page views. In these instances, fire a Google Analytics custom event tag, which sends the e-commerce data along with the custom event data. For example, let's say you have a button on your product page that lets users add the product to their shopping cart. When users click on this button, you should update the data layer to send the product information using this sample code. For more information, please visit support.google.com/tagmanager.